Hi guys, here's Alex, and I have a Lenovo Y5070 series laptop with a, you can see it here, broken display. It's not so difficult to remove or change this display, and I will show you how to remove or change this display. First, you have to remove the frame, whether you use a credit card or something, and go here and first shut down the laptop. Very, very important. So use a credit card or something to remove this frame. And then you go here and here and here. And now you can be careful. Can remove this frame. So, and now you can see four screws. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remove these screws. Use a simple, that's a very, very cheap screwdriver. So, I remove these four screws. And sorry for my bad English. 1, 2. Three and four. Yo. Now you can see here the display cable. Remove this tape. Be careful. So. And now here's the display, and you can see the model number is here. Here, that's the type B156HTN03, and the version number is 6. So now you can get this display on eBay or something around. I think around $70 or $80. Yeah, and now put the new display, that's the old, but I don't have a new display yet. Here, put it the connector. No. Be carefully, careful. Yeah, and then the way back. The four screws. One. Oh, we have time. Two. And four. No. And now be very, very careful. Put the frame, the I don't know the English word, bezel, here, and first I think you can see it better if I do it here. First, it's very important that here, you put it first here. Clip it here. So, and now click, click, click. Perfect. If you have any questions, asked me goodbye.